If you're going to be racing, before you race, you can make some last-minute choices. You could change your gear, tune your... Keep things properly matched. This race has been homologated, meaning every car on the track meets the same standards. This way, the race will be kept competitive, but fair. Okay.
Thank you. That's how you race. Nice job.
Cup regulations state that no matter how you do in any given race, you'll acquire series points. But the better you finish, the more points you earn. The faster you'll get to a milestone. And Congratulations. Now that you've hit a milestone, you get a choice of rewards. There'll be something great like cars. It's always smart to have extra money on hand, especially if you're planning to... What you're seeing is your car collection. Every time you acquire a car, your car collection fills out and your collector score goes up. Raise your collector score to get your hands on higher tier cars and better rewards.
driving. Good work on the track.
We'll be right back.
You did it. You finished your first series and you grabbed a spot on the podium. Fantastic work. Now you can tackle the next challenge for the Forza Drivers Cup. I see the car caught your eye. Well, this will increase your car collection score. Showcases are the only place to get special, rare, and unique cars. Now, these rides will definitely improve your collection score.